everybody. I am doing a room tour of the Grove Resorts and Water Park here in Orlando, Florida. Hold on, let me see if this key is gonna work. Okay. Yeah, but this is a two-bedroom condo that my husband got for us for the weekend. Why is my phone fuzzy? Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, so this is the kitchen area. It's stacked with like utensils and everything. Here we go. That. Pots. A nice stove. Coffee maker. They got a nice large sink. Toaster oven. Dishwasher. And let me go to the bedroom. This is the bedroom we got for the boys. Oops, excuse me. Okay, so that was one of the bedrooms. It got two beds. And this is the living area, or the living room area, and a dining room area. And this is a sectional couch, but it does let out to it's like a sofa bed. It'll let out to a bed. And TV on the wall. This place is so nice. I don't know why my camera is taking, why it's hard to focus. But, and then we have a balcony. Yep. I had wanted a, I had asked when we checked in, could we get a view of like the water park or the pool or something like that, but since we checked in so early, that wasn't available. I'm glad that they actually let us check in at like before noon. That was really nice, because usually you gotta wait until like 4 to check in. But yeah, that's the balcony. And this is the other bedroom. They give you tickets to go swimming into the water park and to do other stuff around the resort. This is how this room is. Another TV. Drawers, the bed, here's the bathroom, nice sinks, nice shower, nice big tub. This is supposed to be like a two-person tub, so we can both fit in here. Walk-in shower. Closet space. I'm so sorry, y'all, but this is my first time doing a video like this. I didn't even mean to get myself in a video, but yeah, but that's it. Oh, I think, and it's one more bathroom. Let me see. My husband is in there, so. Yeah, but that's it. This is the Grove Resorts in Orlando, Florida. Oh no, he ain't in a bathroom. He's out here. He's on the balcony. This is the Safari Water Park. They got towels, clean towels when you first come in. There are Yeah, there's towels in there. They got a place for the soiled ones. A little place to get like suntan lotion and things like that. Okay, so this is the splash zone. This is like the kids' water park. I miss my kids being this little. Okay, so now we are here at the, it's called the Longboard Bar and Grill. Hold on, wait, let's take a look at the menu. So basically they sell things like burgers, fries, wings, cocktails, smoothies, things like that. So my husband and I, we're going to get a drink. I don't know what we're going to get yet, but we'll figure out something. This is the Lazy River. Safari Park, they have two water slides along with the Lazy River. Walk around to the other side. Here we are at another pool area. So here is a lake view. okay, so walking out of the Safari Water Park, and there's a lake. This is pretty nice if you don't really want to be at the pool, or you kind of want to get away from everybody and just go for a walk and enjoy the water or the water scenery. Why don't you go pet one of the birds? Hmm? Go pet one of the birds. Why? Go ahead.
I'll film you doing
it. No, you go pet.
No, you do this time.
No, you go pet
you go
one
do,
of the
birds. No, you go do this
go
time.
Pet one of the birds.
Nope. Okay, you do it.
Okay, so.
Since I jump on the slide, on the surfing thing.
No. So my husband, he's scared to go pet the birds. Oh, he said it's a duck. Okay, well, the
that's
duck.
That's Aflac duck. I'm not paying no Aflac. You see how Aflac is in the commercial.
Whatever. Yeah, we're just taking a walk along the lake this morning. It's about, it's right before noon. Okay, so we are here at Lake Austin Pier, and this is like if you want to do stuff like kayaking and paddle boats and fishing and things like that. But we're going to head around and see what it looks like.